opening faceoff for Rod Brind'Amour's team as the Canes come in 27-1 on the season. Columbus 11-12-7. And here we go. Faceoff is won by the Columbus Blue Jackets' Nick Foligno, and Columbus will get to the puck and send it into the Canes' end where Nedeljkovic. That goes just wide of Korpisalo, and now Atkinson skates away with it across the Canes' blue line. He fires right on Nedeljkovic. The rebound is there, and Nedeljkovic will have to club that. As cruising in the area was Boone Jenner. Puck is wired into the zone, kept in at the point, but it bounces on Hamilton. And Columbus comes away, 2-on-1, shorthanded for Columbus across to Savard, and on Nedeljkovic, and what a club save! Nedeljkovic, though, calmly plays it up.
That puck jumped on Hamilton, but then he should have reloaded. Then Svechnikov clearly not comfortable playing a 2-on-1. And
Blue Jackets keeping the puck in the Canes' end. Foligno works it across to Oliver Bjorkstrand. Back to Foligno, now to Laine, and a shot right on him. Huge save by Nedeljkovic with the blocker. Pushes it to the boards, though. He's got a team-leading 11 for Columbus. Behind the net, Niederreiter picks up the puck as the Canes advance into the Columbus zone. Shot deflected out in front. For Kukin, he is bothered momentarily and turns the puck over to Aho. Sends it out in front, deflected. And Korpisalo will hang on for a faceoff.
I mean, gets inside the dots. Aho starting his shift, what a feat.
Laps it into the Columbus zone. Niederreiter with good pressure. Forces the turnover, pucks out in front. Niederreiter with a shot right on, and Korpisalo gets a stick to it. Hamilton on that 9-game point streak has tied Ulf Samuelsson from the second longest in franchise history. Is now the Hurricane. Svechnikov with a steal. With speed in the middle, busts right in on Korpisalo for just wide.
It's career, but Svechnikov's trying to find his confidence. And here to beat Seth Jones on a one-on-one. Could give him a big lift. You know, they could have called a penalty on the hands there. If there's anything on the hands, he still gets a decent chance. Takes a look, he knows it's Jones.
Stahl going across the ice, bouncing puck a little too much for Jesper Fast, and now it's Columbus. Jones with speed, lays it off into the end, shot right on Nedeljkovic, and then the rebound to Jones, and they score. Seth Jones puts home the rebound, and Columbus goes up 1-0 with 5:49 left in the first.
It's a heady play from Jesper Fast, because that's Hamilton. But Jesper Fast takes a nice route. He's underneath on Bjorkstrand. But Columbus moves the puck. They get it to the net quickly. Does Laine get a piece? And Seth Jones, just as Dougie had jumped in the Columbus zone, he decides, okay, it's time for me to jump. And that is a heck of a relief.
Works it across, and now the Canes. Jordan Stahl through the neutral zone. Across to the Columbus zone. Uses his big reach. Tries a stuff chance out in front. Korpisalo gets a stick to it. Still loose. And now Korpisalo will finally club that.
I mean, the speed that Jordan Stahl has relocated that he had as a teenager. Quickest route behind the net, off balance, and Korpisalo gets over and makes a very fine save with his stick square. That stick could have drifted. He loses.
Aiden Fleury goes after it against Bjorkstrand, sends it to Svechnikov behind the net, circles. He tries to get it out in front, steps out to Stahl. Stahl's shot, though, is swatted away by Korpisalo.
But if I'm Domi or Patrick Laine, I wouldn't try to wake him up because he really got dangerous late in the period. What a pass to Jordan Stahl, and Korpisalo throughout the period made some. Yeah, he's just gonna, you know, he's gonna have to get comfortable, you know, with the hand on the blocker. In some ways, I think it would be easier with the glove, with a vibration that can't occur.
Vogel and Martinuk fence with Jones for the puck. Pops up in the corner, and Jones ends up behind his own net where the Canes are able to come away with it. Niederreiter sends it in and score! Sebastian Aho on an incredible setup from Nino Niederreiter. And at 51 seconds into the second period, we're tied at one.
And the Hurricanes, you give credit to the Fogel line because this was a partial change. Niederreiter and then Aho had just hit the ice. Nino anticipated, goes off of it. It looks like Foligno's skate. Fogel goes to the front of the net. Don't lose sight of that. You're not going to want to see what happened to Brock McGinn, I can assure you that.
Now the puck is behind Korpisalo. Geeky out in front as the shot's put right on. His boss has it, but Korpisalo will hang on. Fogel will get to the loose puck, and he'll flip one forward as Martinuk has it as he gains the Columbus zone. Centers it out in front of the backhand, and what a save by Korpisalo.
He talked the talk in the first intermission interview. He took a look as he was gathering that puck. I think he knew that Lorenz, with his speed, was winning the race up the ice. It's on edge. I think Lorenz had to receive that on the back.
Pushes it right back to Hamilton. 54 seconds left on the Canes power play. The Canes are under the bumper position. They score! The power play strikes. And Sebastian Aho has his second of the period. And the Canes go up 2-1.
That man, and who's Robin between Aho and Natchez right now? On a regular basis, even strength, and now on the power play. Sebastian just finds a soft little area. Natchez had been dead. He was responsible for the entry.
By the Columbus Blue Jackets, McInnes for a moment, but Carolina will come away. Paquette leaves it for Fleury. Fleury shot is deflected to Corpusalo. How did he rob Warren Fogel?
Directly to San Francisco. Ow! Wow, what a save. And he's just given up a goal. He still could be thinking about the goal.
And then the Bjorkstrand pass is too hot to handle for Jones, comes out of the zone.
Remember that block from Jesper Foss.
Now it's Domi in on the back end, works it across the stem, and they score. The power play had finished up for the Blue Jackets, but Stenlund takes the feed and buries it. We're tied at 2 with 2:10 left in the second period.
Pasalo save on Fogel. Look now. Always thought that a power play extends to the next whistle. You're tired. You had numbers back, and like the first goal that you had the net drive from Laine, give credit to Boone Jenner going to the front of that. Slavin has to go with him. That creates the seam to Stenlund.
The Jordan Martinook taking the draw for the Carolina Hurricanes against Jack Roslovic. Big third period coming up.
Strong sign. The line that set the whole tone for the second starts the third. Love that move.
It's good to see that in the pipeline for the Carolina Hurricanes. It's now Seth Jones. He puts a backhand right on Nedeljkovic. Has to make the save as Jones showed his power right there.
I say it because of this. Nedeljkovic goes out with a poke check. He misses. But you have to have another line of defense. And he brings the arms into the body.
Slavin. Slavin will aerial flip one into the Columbus zone. Martinook skating like his hair's on fire, chasing after it, but the period will end. These teams also comfortable in one-goal games. The Blue Jackets are 8-2-7 in one-goal games. The Canes, Andrei Svechnikov has the puck. 3-on-3 hockey in overtime. Lays it off for Aho out in front of Corpusalo! Takes it away from Slavin, who almost ended this one.
Time, everything's on the line. And Jacob and Jonas, nice little commentary. Stahl wins the draw. Aho comes on for Jordan. Heck of a job moving from right.
The draw was pushed back by Stahl, but it's picked up by Columbus, and it's a 2-on-1. Bjorkstrand with Jones. Bjorkstrand couldn't get it around Slavin. Good work there. Hamilton back to Natchez. Natchez goes wide, puts it on the forehand, right on, and Corpusalo makes the save as it hits his crest, and he'll freeze that with 3:29 to go here. And Foligno comes out with it. And Columbus racing, but Foligno has it taken away from him by Stahl, and Natchez is in on a break on Corpusalo. Natchez looks, holds, fires Corpusalo with another huge save tonight. Canes keep it in, sends it back. Svechnikov fires right on. Corpusalo makes the blocker save. We've got 60 seconds, less than 60 seconds left in the overtime. Jones coming in for Columbus. He picks the corner, and he scores. Seth Jones picked up the loose puck, crossed it in the Canes' end, and goes top corner, club side, and wins this for the Blue Jackets with 50.4 seconds left in overtime.
This was excellent. You know, he scores two goals. He started the scoring, but this is after Corpusalo made a couple of brilliant saves. Brilliant saves, including a breakaway on Natchez. Seth decides, I'm not going to try the passing lane on Hamilton. Maybe the goaltender's cheating. Absolute laser heavy shot, glove high.